Hello, and welcome to the famous Shamus experience. So, you may have noticed that my latest upload to my YouTube channel is me helping a lamb give birth. So, my next adventure is helping ranch's lamb, their ewes. And the best way to go out there, get those lambs, move them, of course, is a moped. Check it out.
Oh yeah!
Driving the moped, an open field. But wait, what's this?
Oh yeah, got that.
Got the roping rope for when I need to catch a ewe, because the lamb feet are sticking out, and you know you need to pull that ewe out if they're like that, or pull that lamb out. Excuse me. But oh, what's this? Oh, I even got saddlebags. Check it out. Oh yeah. And see that there? So I'm pretty much decked out to be the ultimate sheep herder. Now watch me work.
Look at that. I got a little lambie coming out right there. Right there. Little lambie.
job, Jason. Thumbs up. Okay. So, if there's a single, they just leave them out here. But if there's a double, they like to collect them and bring them in. And why do we do that?
Because then they get a better bond with their twins if we take them in.
Okay, so
out here they might decide to leave one during the night.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but if you get them in the shed, then they can, they know they got two better that way.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's get out of here. And folks, that's how you do it on a moped. If you enjoyed that video, please like this video. And if you enjoyed the content, please subscribe to my channel because lambing for me has just begun. Over. Oh, and look, a pregnant cat.